Canada again, baby! Yes! What is up, everyone? Welcome to a What's in the Box segment for Mayfex's Batman from the actual Hush story, or Metacom DC, whatever. You know, it's Batman. That's all you gotta know. So, like, seriously, this is my first Mayfex. This is my first, hard plastic Batman. So really excited for this, just because I don't know if I come off as a Marvel fanboy, which I completely am. I'm unapologetic about that. Yes, I know DC Comics is better, and the stories, as far as the stories go, but when it comes to movies, it's just trash sort of thing. So, but yeah, I have a secret love for Batman. Batman has always been that dude that I'm like, I know you're in DC, but We will talk, sir. So I'm really, really excited for this. Looking really nice in the window. Got all of the promo shots on the side here. Even has that Hush font from the comic story. So really excited about that. And then we got some more product shots on the side here. Number 105. So I guess that's as many as Mayfex has released as far as their figures. I'm not sure. We'll find out. But looking really very just, oh my God, like, I don't want to say it's like 90s comic style Batman, but man, it totally looks 90s comic style Batman. And then on the other side here, we just got Hush sort of thing, like shut up, it's Batman, it's fine. Anyway, and then on the back here, we've got some lovely promo shots. Got that Don Draper ass looking head right there, looking really nice. And then just all the other stuff that he comes with. So without further ado, to the unboxing, Batman, or Robin, or I don't know. This is a completely failed transition. And here we have got Brucey Boy out of the box. And for the uninitiated, or the guys that have not seen this type of segment before, this is just an unboxing. It's letting you know what he comes with, and then you can make your own decisions. Now, I will be doing a complete in-depth review right up there. So make sure to stick around to see, you know, all the goods, you know, the things for Batman, if you want. It's fine. But anyways, he looks like he comes with, holy my god, 6 pairs of interchangeable hands. Holy crap, seriously. And then we've got an extended grappling hook right here, and then a shortened grappling hook that will just go in the little grappling hand thing right there. Like I said, Don Draper ass looking Bruce Wayne head, which is looking pretty awesome, smug. I'm like, you know he has money, just looking at that head right there. And then we've got a another interchangeable head for Batman, and then 2 types of batarangs. I would say one's the throwy, and then one is maybe the other extendy little grappling hand thing. And then also on the back here, I'm not going to show you just because you can't see it. It's fine. It's clear, so it doesn't matter. He comes with a flight stand as well. So very, very impressed with this Mayfex Batman, just looking at what he comes with. So really excited to get into this review. Please stick around for that. And until next time, guys, Compton out.